Hi guys, Samantha here from Lone Crow Adventures, the channel where we talk about all things camping, hiking, and backpacking. Today we are going off-grid and we're doing a little bushcraft lunch in the woods while we're out there. We've got some juicy steaks to fry up. Good stuff coming right up. So we're not bringing too much stuff with us. We're not doing a ton of miles today, but this is the basic setup that I'm bringing. Some pots, some pans. The most interesting thing I think today is this. This is the UCO Grilliput portable grill. This thing weighs just a little bit over a pound and it's totally self-contained inside this little tube. So we're gonna give this bad boy a tryout for the first time. And just for some added comfort, I've got a couple of backpacking chairs and of course, I have a little saw, my hatchet, and all the food that we're going to need. So we're going to get this stuff packed up. We're going to hit the trail. Lots of good stuff to start a fire here. A grill that we're using today is only about yay big. So we're not looking to build a huge, huge raging fire. These little fire starters will burn for about 7 minutes. I'm gonna grab some pine needles. Pine needles are always very flammable. These little fire starters, UCO Sweet Fire, top notch every time. Burns for, like I said, about 7 minutes. Put a link down in the description if you guys want to check it out. So I'm definitely not wanting to get too far away from this fire today with the wind. So we're just going to let it kind of burn down and make a nice bed of coals and then feed it kind of slowly. So I'm going to put together this grill. This is a new grill. It'll be the first time I'm using it. It's the UCO Grilliput. Never used it before. You get to see everything's self-contained in here. It's about 1.3 pounds, a little bit on the heavy side, but I like it because it's all contained. So we're going to see how it's actually going to perform. A little cap on the end. And then all the parts for the grill are inside of here. Whew. So I got four little legs. And then these are the wires. These two here being the ones that go on the end. So this grill is not like a throw and go kind of thing. It takes a couple minutes to get it set up. Thank you. little fire is pushing out a ton of heat. Check out that boil. That's great. Alright, so these have been on for a while. Oh, maybe about another 5 minutes. These will be perfect. Oh yeah.
That one's fine. Look, they're both fine.
Look at that. Oh, don't those look tasty? We have a little hobo packet of mushrooms too. Boy, all of a sudden the fire really started kicking up some heat. Oh, got a little charcoal kissed over here. Nice and well done, just the way you like them. Which one would you like?
It doesn't matter, whichever one you think is more cooked.
I think this one. I think that one's more cooked. Yeah, that one. Okay. Wow, it pretty much takes up the whole plate, doesn't it?
Yeah, we'll put the mushrooms on the top. What about the potatoes you asked? Well, I don't know.
Potatoes are over there. You know what? Let's take this guy off.
Yeah.
I'll set him down.
The fire's not looking so good.
Yeah. A lot of coals there, though. How about we get that fire built back up? We still have to keep it small. It's windy.
Yeah.
Ooh la la! Ooh la la! First backcountry steak of 2020. Oh, look at this.
Already a steak in March.
Mmm.
The struggle is real.
Mm-mm. You can really taste the beer marinade in here. Mm.
Oh, it's really good. Didn't it marinate for like 2 days though?
Mm-hmm.
The longer the marinades are there,
mm-hmm.
It's exceptional.
Mm.
Oh, it has been too long.
You know what? That little grill did a great job.
That's good.
I was happy with that little grill.
Yeah.
It held up. He did a great job. Let's see what it is when it packs up, but so far, pretty happy with it. All right, guys. We're all packed up and we're ready to head out. Thanks for stopping by and checking out our adventures in the woods today. It was a real good time. Since you're still here, you may as well check out another video, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. There is great stuff on this channel. Until next time, folks, we'll see you on the trail.